Welcome to Let's Play Corvette Part 18. Let's move on to Circuit Endurance Race 2, excuse me. And we're going to Pacific Straits West for 35 laps this time. So this is going to be a lot longer. Hey, we're taking the original Grand Sport for a ride. Alright. Oh boy, it's time for the fucking Grand Sport of awesomeness. Because the Grand Sport is, you know, awesome and shit. So, yeah. Ooh, this is gonna be a lengthy one, because this place has some long tracks. Long-ish tracks. Alright. Well, here we go. 35 laps. Let's do this. In this really fast, really unstable fucking Grand Sport. Oh god. Okay, the dirt here is deadly, so let's try to stay on the road. Not really Rhino Girl yet. I don't know. Oh shit. Let's see what happens. Okay, first things first, get used to the tracking in this car. Try to not do that. Hello, I cannot drive. This is what's been happening. Basically, there's a new-ish girl at work, and she is taking a physical attraction to me. C2 looks deformed. How so? And one day, she just, walked into my apartment and randomly decided to kiss me, and it just kind of triggered a series of events. Hairpin, alright. No, they're just kind of... They're not big, they're there. Looks ridiculously wide. Well, it is a race car. Wide body kit, bro! You okay, Viper? Triggered. So the leader is way the fuck out in front, and I keep fucking up the chicane. All both times. That was not a needed downshift. Good to know. Something funny, slooping clappin' to ploopy doo boo foo boo. What's up, guys, dudes and bros and dudes, you boy the Fab Train? Up here, take my fucking Chevrolet Viper C25, I don't fucking know. Around this here, Pacific Typhoon Lagoon. It's my favorite hoopty. Excuse me. Okay. I somehow managed to take 5th there through all that bullshit. Not sure how, but that happened. Say something funny, Bubsy3D. What would a platform game be without platforms? That was a terrible Bubsy voice. What could possibly go wrong? My voice gives me super strength. Fuck. That is not how you do that. Okay, the tester has returned. Don't worry about test drive. Bubsy, it lives in us all. God.
Froggy? Where's Froggy?
Like, the the Big voice is slightly different from the abridged Tristan voice, but they're quite similar. Cause like, what could pro- oh fuck, that's not even the correct line. My voice gives me super strength! And there's Froggy! Big's voice kind of is a little deeper. It's still like the but it's a little deeper. I'm probably still doing both voices entirely fucking wrong, but that's how I do them. Talking about bros and dudes, uh-oh. Did he respond to your tweet, Ludo? Or did he block you? Or did he respond and then block you? Also, hey, we're back up to fourth. Up to fifth in a 5-car race. Slidey cars, very slidey. This track is not very well suited for this car. Because this thing is very slidey and wheel spinny and shit. There's a lot of tight-ish turns around here. Oh, fuck. And then when you go off into the fucking dirt, you're a fucking fish out of the water. Was there a new Iron Maiden album last year? Huh. Well then. Yeah, gotta get Bubsy 3D for the memes. I kinda wanna try playing through Bubsy 3D just to experience how awful that game is. No, sadly, well fuck. Damn it, Slurptron. How am I supposed to shit on you when you don't take the bait? I am a metal noob. You know how many bands I've never listened to? Like popular bands like Lamb of God and Anthrax. I never actually listened to Anthrax. And fucking millions of others. Millions, literally millions. Wait, are they gonna release Bubsy 3D PC? I know they just released Bubsy 1 and 2 on Steam. Okay, I'll refund you all none of it, Ludo. Owned. I'll give you a 0% return on your investment. Buy me Dirt Rally on Steam. Oh, I'm sorry, you mean the shitty, Steam port of the mobile Colin McRae Rally game? Is that what you want? Yeah, I know. Fuck me for not listening to Lamb of God. You could say, now I have something to die for. Anyways. I am still 7 seconds behind the leader. I'm slowly gaining time on him. Each passing lap, but still. You already have that shitty port. It's not even the port. It's probably not even the port that's bad. It's just the game itself. Oh, shitting dicks. Okay. Well, no. Okay. That was cool. Listened to Attila for the first time yesterday. I have never listened to Attila. Surprise, I know! Speaking of listening to things, I need to listen to more Sarah Longfield. Because, cutie patootie. Oops. Okay. Biggest meme fest ever. How is Attila the biggest meme fest? Oh god. Excuse me. Well, but didn't gain any time on the leader that lap. And fucking her petite butthole. Excuse me, pardon me. See, if I can get that chicane right, good things will happen. And then I go into the dirt to negate all the good things. That's how I go. That's how I roll. Tighter than a virgin's asshole. It goes right, and then it all goes dong. Oh shit. But I've heard a lot of things like that, Matt, where it's just like, what the fuck did I just listen to? Why was it awesome? Oh god. The epic dive into third. Oh yeah, fucking Shiso Sanctuary. I like how that's like this theme song of one of the Radio Lamar things. So I'm like, oh hey, it's that song. Now I want to play GT3. Fuck you, Radio Lamar. Ooh, I don't know how the fuck I didn't hit that rail there. That was fucking a pixel away. I definitely should have hit that rail, but nope, I didn't. Okay, now, can I march to the front? I still have a very long way to go, because we're only 7.5 laps in, but still. This race isn't infinite. So, yeah. Out of my reaction to Arch Spire. It's like, oh god, he's saying all these words really quickly. Help, help, help. Also metal, help. Oh, hello new lap record. Hello. Under 6 seconds behind now. Alright. I guess that's what happens when you're by yourself and you have a good lap. Swag. Dong learning about all these classic bands releasing new music. Rippin' pepperonis. Oh, I wouldn't be surprised if there's someone who can fucking word faster than him in music. It's just like a giant mind fuck though. Just like, who's also a woman? Where am I going? I turned in way too fucking soon there. That was beautiful. Okay. That's a wall. Rip LudoNet. And lost time. Lost about 3/4 of a second to the leader of that lap. Whoopsie. I'm going down to second gear a lot, and I feel like I really don't need to. Ooh, another not hit that should have been. That's dirt. Oh yeah, Def Leppard's still a thing, that's right. Hey, test drive, anyways. The 426 is happening, man. Like I said, last race, it's leaking into videos that aren't yours. Holy Jesus! Why am I fucking that of all things up now? That's hard to fuck up. Hello, Mr. Second Place Man in Rainbow Blue. Yeah, the 426 is real. So I got a 22 out of that, and exactly 3 seconds behind the leader. Okay. Oh, shnikes. Alright, we're good. 25 laps to go. Ugh. Lexus isn't this, and well, it isn't, it's Lexus. This is Skyline. Manual transmission. Manual transmission. Manual transmission. Yeah, I got a fuck ton of time to, get the lead. Despite all this spaghetti. Oh shit, okay, that was close. I don't know. It's the 426 curse test, right? That's how you manage to see 426 almost every day. On your clock. Yeah, it's the Illuminati. Okay, lost 5/100ths of a second that lap to the leader. Son of a bitch. Did you say trigger test drive? Oh no, I'm in the dirt. Okay. Okay. Okay, car. Nope, bad. Alright, we're good. We have recovered. Ah, shit. Alright, well, I lost a lot of time to the leader. In that sector. That was beautiful, mine. Now Mr. Rainbow Bright here is trying to catch me. Oh no, what'd you do, test drive? What'd you do? Get the lead. Oh, the Lexus Nissan thing? Just realized. Yep, Lexus is totally Nissan, not Toyota. Yep, Not at all. It's totally not Infiniti to Nissan. Nope, not at all. Nope, It's Lexus. You were right all along, test drive. Oh, fuck. That's not how you do that turn, fa la 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 la. Another news things. Yes, Torrin. Speaking of things, Torrin, how's progress with the stick? Or plank, I should say. How's progress with plank? Thought so. Just curious. I mean, I wouldn't want to fuck plank either. Too skinny, too scared of breaking. At least that's what I would think. I'm only 0.49 seconds behind the leader. Lay her down easy, that's good. Didn't, like, fucking throw her off a cliff with cinder blocks attached to her vagina or anything. Oh, God. It's screwing me up, man. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. I want the lead of the race. Okay, I have the lead of the race. We're not even halfway through the race yet. Woo! Calm, calm. I'm calm. What, you've never thrown somebody off fucking cliff with cinder blocks attached to their vagina? I thought that was, like, standard. Haha, anyways. That's a wall. I love me some curves. That's another thing about this one chick that's, you know, got the hots for me. It's like, she only has like a little bit. She's got a little boob, a little butt, a little bit of a pudge. Nothing really, to write home about, to be honest. Oh, shnikes. Okay, we're good. Not sure why I was still in fourth gear, but hey. Just casually talking about fucking women's bodies while, recording a thing live for the internet. I'm totally not shallow at all. Nope, not at all. Does Viper have a waifu? Yeah, as long as she... Yeah, exactly. As long as she can make spaghetti, she meets all my standards. Wowee! Gonna be another lap record? No, it isn't. The finish line is so much further down the straightaway than I think it is every time. Also, I have a 4-second lead now. Yes, my girlfriend is Papyrus. Wowee! We put new meaning to the word bone. Anyways. Bad joke. Papyrus is the ultimate waifu. Let's be real for a second here. Real talk. No, Ludo, I haven't submitted the goddamn emotes because I keep forgetting, despite your Twitter spam. Maybe since I'm off tomorrow, I'll actually, like, remember and care. So I'm just kind of pulling away here. Even on hard, this, enduros are pretty easy. Hey, there's a new lap record. 22.11. No, don't spam more, Ludo. Or I'll fucking just block you on Twitter. Haha, owned. Oh, shit. I was waiting for that to happen. I knew I couldn't go this entire race without spinning this car at least once. And there we go. But I still have a huge lead. So, yeah, about that. Oh, shnikes. Because this car is crazy enough to where like I said, I could not spin it. Yeah, new emotes that no one will ever use, haha. Blarg. But why blarg? Hey, Test Dung, you got videos for tomorrow? Are you being a lazy fuck like me? Like, I'm being lazy to the point where I don't even have any of the F1 2K videos ready, and Off-Road Fury is kind of a couple days away from being done. Beep beep cone, that's wall, that's also a wall. Not sure how I fucked that up in that way, but hey. Oh fuck. What sub of those? Well, make me popular enough to where I can get a sub button and your memes shall be granted. So, you know, I just need 5 times the viewers on a consistent basis. When not hungry, being asked what you want to eat. Uh-oh. Not hungry, but craving food. That's the worst fucking feeling in the world. It's like, I'm not hungry, but I really want something to eat. This is bullshit. Hey, we're halfway through the race. 18 laps down, 17 to go. By the way, I have an 8.5 second lead. Cool. Good shit. Good shit, man. That's some good shit there. Good shit. Good shit. I don't know why I really like that video. Fucking Papyrus just walking around yelling good shit. Than the almighty KC-tron, the ultimate League of Legends stream. Okay, I'm just shut up, mate. By the way, KC-tron is the best troll in the world because it works so well, and it makes me sad that there are that many thirsty retards who just throw money at her. Tell your friends about my stream, they just come in here and be stupid. In a different way, not like in a fun way. Oh, crabs. Okay. We're good. Crabs have been defeated. Better than Joel. There's no way. Joel is infinitely better than me, come on. He's a goddamn, like, he's Swedish. Yes, lots of fedoras and neckbeards in Casey's streams. Speaking of neckbeards, I have a story to share about work today. So, while, I was out on the sales floor mopping up a fucking puddle because we have a roof leak and it's been a warm day, so snow is melting. I'm sure you can see where this is going here. And I see a customer, female, walk past me holding a newborn child, which I assume is hers, considering. And I look and I see something odd with her hair. Like, her hair just doesn't look right for some reason. And then I look again, and I look a little closer without her, like, noticing. She has a neckbeard. She. Like, the full, like, sideburns wrapped around, but it wraps into a fucking neckbeard. Someone had sex with that creature, and spawned a fucking child from her. Help. Help me. Yeah, the circus is in town. I showed that I pointed her out to one of my coworkers, and she's just like, what the fuck? That is the weirdest thing. Like, you know that look on somebody's face when they see something that's, like, so insanely weird? It's just like, that actually exists? Yeah, that was the look. Uh-oh. No sub 22 yet. Damn. I saw a chick at McDonald's had a mustache. There's this one old chick that used to shop where I work. I don't know where she went to. I haven't seen her in a long time, but she has a goatee. It's more like a 5 o'clock shadow type thing, but it's a goatee. Also, I have a 14-second lead. I'm just kind of, you know, cruising. Cruise night, etc. Hey, Josh. You just, missed the story about the neck-bearded lady. Go fuck yourself, man. Fucking in enters Matt to be the giant meme. Yeah, Alan Rickman dead. Fucking shit. Oh, god damn it, so close. Fucking 22.03. Really, game? Couldn't give me the 21. This week has fucking sucked as far as, like, famous people. Lemmy, Bowie, and now, fucking Professor Snape. That's what he gets for killing Dumbledore. God damn it, Matt. Oh my god. Shit. Okay, we're good. 18 seconds. Well, then. I think we have a battle for second actually happening. This is an 18 plus stream. Gonna have to ask you to leave. Yeah, Josh, get out. You have to be at least this gay to ride the hello 120. Here I am all, trying to get a fucking sub 22 lap, and I get a sub 21. Alright. World record! No. It's time for the purge. And then there's Scott Weiland. Who the fuck else died that was, like, important recently? Can't remember. Shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. No, get out of the dirt. Damn it. I said out of the dirt. Okay, and Chad is dead. Twitter gaming? Why is Twitter gaming a thing? Twitter. Gaming in 140 characters or less. It doesn't matter. Yeah, it sounds about right. Weird. Anyways. Oh shit, okay, that was close. Wow, way to fucking scar that first grader, Josh. God, it tweets late 90s kids memes. Yeah, it sounds useless, man. Hey guys, remember the 90s? The 90s sure were cool. I should know, I'm a 90s kid. The 90s were the best time. This generation doesn't know. The 90s were the greatest. Didn't even do a cool icon, it's just the Twitter icon. Fucking Twitter bird. Also, 10 laps to go. Oh my god, hey, a 22-2-2. Okay. So yeah, finally 10 laps to go. In this race. Yeah, half of my viewers didn't even exist in the 90s, her. That feel when the sad truth.
I was a 90s kid for 3 years, I'm better than you.
Hey, I was a 90s kid for 9 years, therefore, I'm the ultimate 90s kid. Somehow still don't have a 20 second lead. I'm honestly a little surprised. Oh shit. Kinda fucked up that hairpin.
Just a little late on the brakes.
Still got a 21.08 out of that lap though. Which is crazy. Oh shit, okay. I remember when this game was hard. It's okay, once we finish these Enduros, I'm sure difficulty will ramp right the fuck back up. Okay, maybe once we finish the special events, I don't know. I'm expecting the pro career to be quite the challenge. Okay, Zia Viper. Yeah, fucking C4 Pro Arcade. It's just like, hey, do you like... By the way, this game is hard. Fucking C4 Pro Arcade was a goddamn holocaust. Excuse me. Oh shit. Well then, Josh. Are you panicking at the disco? You're not supposed to panic at the disco, you're supposed to fucking dance. Goddamn it. Hello, Subi. I cannot speak. Starting to get a lot of viewers with car names. Definitely not complaining, because it's kind of cool, but yeah. Still got a 19 second lead over second place. SVX is cool. Cool car. Or what's the other name for it? The Alcyone? Yes, I am making a surprise entrance into the Royale Rumble, Jay. Want to go by SVX or Subi SVX? Ah, I see. Hey, I have a 20 second lead. For once. For once, I mean, finally.
Jeez, it only took like 5 laps.
Alcyone? Oh, okay. Or Alcyone? Alcyone? Allahu Akbar? Oh, never mind. 22nd lead's gone. Stay out of the dirt. Okay, that was another should have been a wall hit there, but it wasn't. Help, I'm gay. Okay. Cyani. Alright. Alcyone. Alcyone. The Subaru Alcyone. I'm just gonna call it the SVX, okay? Okay. Uh-oh, you're covering Black Dahlia murders. And then my brain stopped being. That's a wall. Now you know. That's a wall. Now you know. I need an LPE odd sometime in the near future. That LP with Thunder wasn't enough to satisfy my cravings. Alcyone? I'm just gonna call it the SVX. I stopped caring. Oh wow, that was a 24. That was a pretty poopy lap. Oh shit, fuck balls. Oh yeah, SmackDown's tonight. Let's watch Kalisto lose the US title.
50-50 booking why?
It's like, hey, let's give Kalisto this awesome fucking push since Sin Cara's out for a while.
Nope.
Oh, maybe Kalisto will win it back in the Rumble pay-per-view. I'd actually be perfectly fine with that happening. Got it? Okay. Alcyone. Alright. Anyways. What about Porsche? That is correct, Matt. Wrestling his stage. It's scripted, bro. Oh, that was another 24. When suddenly I can't drive worth shit, apparently. NASCAR is staged. Yeah, man, it's the only reason why Kyle Busch won, is because it's staged. Hello, 18.88. Well, considering I've never listened to a song by the Black Dahlia Murder, I don't know what song you're, trying to hint about, Matt, so... Yeah. Porsche is just one of those things, like, it's pretty much considered to be correct to pronounce it either Porsche or Porsche. Used to call Renault, so did I. Let's see, what was the weird one that I used to pronounce, like, weirdly? Was it Renault? No, it was Peugeot. I used to call it, like, Pugiot or something. Like, when I was little, I used to call Peugeot Pugiot. Because I can fucking read. Is a fucking wall of text. RIP book. Wait, you're doing 100% speed run of the fucking GT2? God, how long is that run? I can only imagine it's at least 24 hours. Probably a lot more. Say Subaru wrong, probably because of New Zealand accent. That reminds me of Nikki Crist, who always pronounced Mitsubishi Mitsubishi. I can take your Mitsubishi. Mitsushibi. Mitsudoge. Okay, 3 laps to go. Man, whoever's in second is fucking booking it. Zubinov. Mitchabichi. Mitchabichi! Were there any other manufacturers I pronounced weirdly when I was younger? I don't think so. I think I used to pronounce Ruff or RUF as Roof. I don't know. Mitsushitty. Wow, Madswell. Haha, very funny, man. That is dirt. Your PB is just over 27 hours, huh? That's actually not as long as I was expecting, Buck. So, since it's 100%, does that count the licenses or no, since it doesn't actually count for unknown problem? Oh boy, 2 laps to go. Oh shit. Pugoat. Fucking Pugoat. Ruff. Hell, I still could call RUF Ruff. Because it's easier to just pronounce the acronym than it is to spell it out. Because I'm a fucking dank memer. Should just call it not Porsche. Oh shit, okay. Dirt didn't fuck me over there. Hot day. Here, Tande. Typos are happening. Licenses don't count the fucking Odin. Yeah, that sounds about right. If you had to get all gold licenses for 100% speedrun, Jesus Christ. I'm sorry. Are there any, like, gold licenses required? Like, are any, the licensed cars beneficial to the run? Or what? I know there's a couple people who, I don't know if they still do, but I've seen them people, like, speedrun GT1 and GT2 any percent, which is just win the world championship. Never seen any 100% runs, though. I wish I could follow Super GT, but I don't. I wish I could follow any form of racing, but I fucking don't. Barely follow NASCAR, that's about it.
Cause America.
Meanwhile, we're on the final lap. That's happening. And I'm about to go around the final turn on the final lap. Just like that. Went in this race with a swaggin' lap. Wait, no, never mind. Forgot the finish line's like 20 years away. There we go, I win. Nope, there we go. 49-minute race, won by... almost 17 seconds over Candy Jones. Cool. So there we go. That's the second race down, so... In the next segment, we're going to move on to the Amboy Crater. And do the Enduro there. So, with that, stay tuned for more Corvette.